A former Wilmington police officer has been indicted for this violent confrontation inside of a store. Surveillance video shows Samuel Waters slamming a man's head into plexiglass when he arrested him last September. Delaware's attorney general says that Waters used excessive force, then lied about the incident. If convicted, he's facing up to 13 years in prison.